Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025. Today, we're going to learn how to animate anyone using ComfyUI-AnimateAnyone-Evolved. Before we do anything, the first thing you do is to have ComfyUI and ComfyUI Manager. How to install them? I put the link on the description. Next, you need to access ComfyUI-AnimateAnyone-Evolved at github.com/Mr.ComfyUI-AnimateAnyone-Evolved. I also put link on the description. What you need to then go to ComfyUI-AnimateAnyone-Evolved GitHub, then scroll down to install information. Copy the git clone script, make sure only copy the link, and exclude the git clone command. Go back to Comfy, and from there, go to Manager. Click the install via git URL. Paste the link when asked, and the click OK. Manager will install this, and you will be asked to restart the Comfy. Click Restart. After it is finished installing, now is time to download the model. There are 5 models that you need to download. The first batch is located at huggingface.co/patrolly/animate/anyone/tree/main. With 4 model that you need to download, that is denoising_unit.path, motion_module.pay, pose_guider.path, and reference_unit.p. This 4 model should be placed in custom nodes /comfyui-animateanyone-evolved/pretrained_weights directory. The next model is UNET model that located at huggingface.co/run-way-ml/stable-diffusion-v1-5/tree/main/unit. It contained diffusion_pytorch_model.bin and config.json. Put the file at comfyui/custom_nodes/comfyui-animate/anyone-evolved/pretrained_weights/stable-diffusion-v1-5/unit directory. We also need to download clip image encoder. We could use the one provided by the link in the GitHub page that is sit image variations diffusers. Click the link and it will bring you to another Hugging Face page. Just download the model and put it under comfyui/models/clip-vision. Also download the config.json and put it on the same location. The next step is to download the sample workflow. Just go to the Animate Anyone Evolved GitHub page, go to code and download zip. Extract it and go to example workflow. Now back to ComfyUI and load the workflow. You will still find some of missing nodes. Just use the manager to install the missing node. It will install it and restart. Now put the image that we want to use at load image. For this example, use the Shunli image at the test input. And put the video also in load video. For now, we will cap the video in 10 frame just to make sure it works. Also, you need to download the VAI if you don't have one in. huggingface.co/stability-ai/sd-vae-ft-mse/tree/main. Put the file at comfyui/models/vae. Then simply run it by clicking Q prompt. you will see that Chun-Li is dancing according to the video skeleton. Then you could now remove the cap in load video to 0, so it take all the frame. I set select every NTH to 2, so it reduced the frame rate from 30 to 15. In Animate Anyone sample, I set the frame rate to 15. And here are the results. You could also use any other picture to be animated. And you don't need to have black and transparent background for it to work. But I suggest you set up the picture to have 512:728 size, or it will be a little skewed. Also, if your picture don't have a leg but your video has a leg, the eye will generate leg for your picture. It also try to generate the rest of the environment without painting. Here are the rest of the video. Also, you could use other video pose, so you could make other dancing variant. How to create this kind of video will be shown on future video. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.